Hannah, where are you?
Cluck, cluck, cluck. Don't get your feathers ruffled, Farmer Chicken-Coop. I'm right here.
Hannah, I haven't seen you since yesterday. Is everything all right?
Sure, everything's fine.
Well, what have you been up to?
Just busy.
Busy? Busy doing what?
Oh, busy doing this, busy doing that.
What exactly have you been doing, Hannah?
Well, I've been taking care of Harvey.
Harvey the goat?
Yeah.
Why did you need to take care of Harvey?
Well, he kind of got sick.
Got sick? I didn't know he was sick.
Well, he kind of ate something he wasn't supposed to.
Oh, no. What did he eat?
He kind of got into your fishing gear and ate that big cup of fishing worms. He was really sick. But he's feeling better now.
That Harvey will try to eat anything. That was awfully nice of you to take care of him like that, Hannah.
Well, even though he has bad eating habits, he's still a fellow farm animal and a good friend.
So, that's what you've been doing since I saw you yesterday?
That and some other things.
What else did you do?
I sang to Snout.
You sang to Snout? Why were you singing to a pig?
He was lonesome. You know, he and his wife, Snooze, had all those little piglets in the spring. Well, they're all grown up and moving to other farms. Snout was really missing his little piglets. When I sang to him, he forgets about how lonesome he is for his piglets.
That was really nice of you to help Snout that way, Hannah. I know sometimes Snout rubs you the wrong way.
Yeah, there are days when he gets his nose in my business, but I know he would do anything for me. I was just glad I could do something to make him feel better.
Hannah, you've been a very good friend to both Harvey and Snout. You could have been doing something else, but you chose to help them and be a good friend.
Well, I remembered what you told me when I was just a little chick farmer, Chicken Coop.
What was that?
You told me that when you love someone, you'll do anything for them. I'm sorry to cut this short.
Well, where are you headed now?
I'm headed over to the sheep pen. I'm going to give Curly the sheep a haircut. He's looking mighty shaggy. With a snip snip here and a snip snip there. Here a snip, there a snip, everywhere a snip snip.